What's up, guys? It's your boy CT. You already know what's good. Just a little update video. Letting you guys know where I've been these past couple years. months. Sorry, it's been so long. But anyways. You know, I took a little break. I wouldn't say a little, but I took a little break, but it's nothing. It's been chilling out. I don't know. Sometimes making a little schedule, you know, posting videos every 3 times a week or something like this. It's a lot of stress, I guess, you know. But I'm back, I guess you could say. I'm not really gonna be recording PS4 gameplay like that because partly the reason why, like last year, when I got PS4, like 3 days before my birthday, like July 13th, I think, I bought the 1-year membership thing. I don't worry about that little thing right there, but I got the membership shit, you know, and the 1-year one. So like, I've been playing PS4 until, you know, I ran out of membership, and I was like, damn, you know, I'll just wait. My mom can buy me another one, but you know, my mom, you know, she doesn't really condemn me playing my video games. So, and I don't have a job right now. I mean, don't get me wrong, you can say YouTube's a job, but you know, I only get paid like, you know, $2 a month, so that's not really gonna be enough for me to get paid. You know, sometimes I might buy some other stuff, you know, some trivial thing on the internet. So, yeah, I'm like, I don't really know what I can do, but I just ran out of money. I need like at least $20 so I can like get the little 3-month membership shit, but I can't do that right now. For the meantime, actually not even for the meantime, maybe I might just be doing for full time, I might just be doing, you know, mobile games, which I feel like it'd be better because I can play a lot more other games, you know, besides me playing on, you know, 5 games I have. It's like Destiny, GTA, Call of Duty, what else, Star Wars, like one other game, I forgot. I probably won't even play that game like that. But the 5 games that I have, you know, I only play like Destiny, GTA. The other game, I'm like, fuck them. Yeah, I'm terrible, but yeah, I can't really play those games right now until I get my stuff. But like, you know, Destiny coming out with a new game, the little DLC shit, whatever it's called. What was it called? Rise of Iron or whatever? I looked at the trailer. It looked pretty lit. But, I mean, it's all fun and all, but, you know, the point of playing Destiny, you can't play with your friends, you feel me? So, I mean, I get a job, and you know, I can buy games. But right now, you know, I'm 15, so I don't really have the resources to get what I want. So, like, right now, the cheapest... What's the shit called again? It's like cheapest option, right? No, it's like it's a cooler word for that. It's like the cheapest alternative is to use my phone and mobile gaming. And I mean, it's not that bad, you know. Play some games. The phone, I have a new phone now. It's like the LG K10 or whatever. It's pretty good. I can, for right now, I'm running at like 1280. To 720p with 60 frames per second, which is, you know, it's pretty cool right there. You know, that's not bad. I mean, it'd be cool to play 1080p. But whatever. It's not worth that. Yeah, you know, this is pretty good right now. I, you know, make videos, record, and yeah, just play my games and shit. You know, I can play Clash Royale, Clash of Clans. You guys can leave suggestions. You know, I get. Tell me to get this game, I'll download it and play. You know, I have a lot of space on my phones, you know, I'm pretty cool doing that. You know, I could like download some apps and play them, give you my reviews if you should get the game or not, or you know, if it's a cool game, I'm gonna play. You know, I have a little series going on, a Clash of Clans series, Clash Royale series, you know, Pokemon Go series. You know, I already started, I'm like level 9 right now, but don't worry about that. I'm not gonna start over because it's just too much work, but yeah, you know, I just get some apps. Angry Birds, Flappy Bird, you know, other stuff like that, you know, adventure games that are cool. I want to see on the internet, you know, for a mobile game, is like the little emulator things, or whatever it's called, like Nintendo emulator. I can get like I could play like Mario 64 or something like that, or like a Pokemon game or something like that, Pokemon 5 Gen or something like that, you know, or some other games, or some, you know, old game that I can play on my, my phone. I could do that. So I'm like, I have a wider variety of games I can play, which is even more than me playing on my, whatchamacallit, my PS4. So I'm like, you know, I'm cool with that. So this is like a little update video, you know, I guess you can just call that. So yeah, basically what I've been for like the past 5 months, right? Maybe 5 months, even longer. How long has it been? Let me check real quick. Has it been that? I don't think it's been that long, yo. I gotta post like a little like Destiny video, but you know. Let me see the last video I uploaded. I haven't even checked. 2 months ago. This is like some other videos. This is like unlisted videos I'm gonna post, but like I was gonna edit, but I didn't really edit. So let's see. The last like video, I guess you could say that one, but I didn't even edit that out 2 months ago. I didn't really edit that one out. I just posted it. The last one I actually edited was this one right here. It was 5 months ago, so it's been a bop. it's been a minute. So yeah, you know, this could be a comeback, you know. I could, you know, come back from this, you know. I really do want to make content. It's like a lot of work. Like, I have school and I play sports too, so you know. Yeah. Also, you know, check out my Instagram. I have a lot of, it's where I'm very active. You'll see me post random shit. So yeah, feel me. This was from like 2 days ago. We had a game. I don't give too much information. I'm not trying to cut me down, but yeah. Also, yeah. So I'm like, I'm just saying, you know, hit me up. You feel me? On my Instagram, you'll see a lot of. You'll see me post some stuff. Let you guys know what I'm doing right now. So yeah, but that's it for this video. Like, comment, subscribe. And, you know, follow me on Instagram. You gotta follow me on Twitter. I might be active on Twitter again. I don't really know, y'all. I'm a little retarded. I might just do whatever I want. I'll let you guys know, though. Alright, so like, comment, subscribe. This could possibly be a comeback video. But, don't get too ahead of yourself. Let's think this is, oh, you know, let's see what he does, you know. But, yeah, like, comment, subscribe, and, you know, peace out. See y'all in the next one. If there's gonna be a next one, like what? Nothing. So, bye.